400 volunteers delivered food baskets today across Chicago to needy families for Thanksgiving. Volunteers packaged those baskets at the UIC Physical Education Building. Each basket contains a 15-pound turkey with all the trimmings. They'll go to 750 families referred from area churches and social workers. This is the fifth annual Chicago Thanksgiving Basket Brigade.